Hello everyone, hope you all are doing well. So, sometimes we have some question that arise in our mind. What is that? Sometimes we thought that there are some similarities between parents and children. And also some dissimilarities which is present between one sibling to another. But why is it so? What is the reason behind these similarities and dissimilarities? And also, there are some new characteristics which appeared in the next generation. Why is it occur? So basically, a particular factor that is transmitted from one generation to the next generation. Rather, we can say from parent to offspring. Rather, we can say from parent to children. So, what is the particular factor? Nothing else, that is gene. So, the gene which is transmitted from the one generation to the next generation, and through the gene, a particular characteristics or genetically we can say it traits. So the particular traits that is transmitted from the parent to their offsprings. So this is basically about the gene, or these scientific studies of the heredity and the variation, which is known as genetics. The next chapter we will discuss about genetics. So firstly, I would like to say the father of genetics, who is Gregor Johann Mendel. Firstly, he explained through some experiment that some factor which is transmitted from one generation to the next generation, that is gene. About gene, and also he proved different types of laws about genetics. So firstly, I would like to discuss about the gene. So our next topic or our next chapter is genetics. Particularly in a cell, we have already discussed about the cell, the cellular structure, the cellular organelles. So inside the cell, there are nucleus which is present. In the nucleus, the chromatin fibers that is dispersed all around the nucleus is spirulated, and at the starting point of cell division, it is spirulated and it will make the chromosome. And inside the chromosome, there are some factors which is genes. You can also observe in a family that there are different types of similarities between the parents to offspring, also between one sibling to another sibling, the brother and sister. Sometimes you can observe that the brother have blonde hair, but in case of sister, she has black hairs. How is it? This is due to the variation, due to the blending of genes. Just like painting, when you add a particular color of red with white, it will make orangish color. You can color a plant with blue and yellow, and then it will make green color. Just like it, the blending of genes that is coming from the parents, from mother and father, the children have the different types of characteristics, different variety, different diversity of characteristics, which is seen in the offsprings. So this is basically nothing else the chromosome. Inside the chromosome, the gene which is present, which is DNA. Basically, DNA is the gene which is transcripted. Firstly, it is replicated. The identical copies of the gene is followed by replication process. Then it is transcribed and then it is translated into proteins. In your body, there are different types of proteins, such as some enzymes, which is also protein, hormones is also protein. But it is synthesized from nothing else, only from your gene. And the gene which you have is transmitted to you from your parents. So this is basically the introduction or the introductory class about genetics. So the genetics is the scientific studies about heredity, the trait, particular trait which is transmitted from the one generation to the next generation, which is called heredity. And also there are some different types of new characteristics which is arised to the children due to variation. One characteristics that is present, suppose in the son, but that is not present in daughters, and vice versa. This is called variation. We all are different. In a particular human population, we are not same. Yes, we have two eyes, two ears. We have ears, we have diaphragm. But besides it, we are all different in our color of skin, our color of eyeballs, our hair color, our structure of face, which is different from one individual to the another individual, and that is known as variation. So this is DNA or gene that is replicated, the identical copies of it, and then it is transmitted. Then it is transmitted, firstly it is transcripted, and then it is translated into different types of protein. The protein is used in your body for different metabolic pathways for creating or for synthesizing such enzymes, hormones, etc. Some factors also. So that's why gene is important. Gene is also important to evaluate our evolution. Gene always says about our evolutionary aspect, about the evolvement from a particular organism. And also there are different types of genetics, evolutionary genetics, molecular genetics, classical genetics. The father of genetics, Mendel, who have discussed about the classical genetics, because he explained about all when the chromosome is not observed under the microscope. So it did not able to explain about the chromosomal theory of gene or chromosomal theory of his laws. Okay. So this is basically the introductory part of this chapter, the concept of this chapter, and further we will discuss about the different types of mechanism, experiment, and also genetics, crossing over, recombination, linkage, etc. Till then, hope you all like it, and obviously please support me. If you like my video, please like, comment, and also subscribe my channel. Till then, take care of yourself and your family. So, bye-bye.